Hi friends, it's very shocking that the air indoor is 5 times more polluted than air outdoor. This polluted air causes severe problems like allergies, respiratory problems, as well as lung and heart diseases. But the solution is very handy, and these are our natural indoor plants. So today I am going to share a list of top 10 plants recommended by NASA for increasing oxygen indoors, and these plants not only release oxygen day and night but also absorb toxic gases like formaldehyde, benzene and others. Number 1 on the list is arsenic plant. Snake plant easily converts carbon dioxide into oxygen during nighttime. It is also known as bedroom plant. The best thing about snake plant is that it's super easy to maintain. Just watering once a week is enough. Number 2 on the list is aloe vera. Aloe vera can also be kept in our bedrooms. This also releases lots of oxygen during nighttime. So it's very good to get the aloe vera plant from your garden and pot it in your bedroom. The third one on the list is areca palm. We can place areca palm in our living room to increase the oxygen level. Fourth one is tulsi or holy basil. Tulsi is another such plant which releases lots of oxygen and absorbs toxic gases from the air and hence purifies it. Fifth one is our flowering plant, Gerbera daisy. But since this is a flowering plant, you have to shift it frequently outdoors. Sixth one is our pothos, commonly known as money plant. It's best to keep money plants inside your home since it's a great air purifier. Seventh one is the spider plant. We can keep the potted spider plant inside our home to ensure better oxygen supply. On number 8 is our rubber plant. Rubber plants are also great air purifiers and they are super easy to maintain and can easily be kept indoors. On number 9 is peace lily, which is also a great plant when it comes to removing toxins and chemicals from air. On number 10 is aglaonema, another air purifier. You can choose 3 or 4 of any of these plants for your home. Also, don't forget to place one at your bedroom. If you like my video, please support me in my endeavor. Do subscribe and comment in the comment section. Thanks for watching.